I'm not about to give up my biggest contract to a bunch of kids.
Oh. Okay, I admit that could have gone better. Don't worry. I put together a team that can solve any problem.
You can do this.
Do you even know the first thing about running a toy company?
Well, check out this toy buzzer.